Because I have like 271 coins, which, yeah, holy crap. And we got ourselves a new enemy. What is this one called? Strawhead. Looks like the same probably the same enemy, but a little bit of a color vibration and different stats, of course, different stats. Oh boy. He's gonna go for LG this time. That was a lot of damage for that, like. Yeah, another slap glove. Just a little slap. And, oh, I can't do special. Fuck. 55. Now I get attack up. Yay. That's 52. 34. Oh, God. Now he's gonna give me the fear, so, I'm gonna go for a slap for this one. 46. Mario, you should heal, exactly. Gonna go for 80 this time, which that's pretty much about that. What do I wanna go to? I'm gonna go for Thunderbolt because, why not? Bam! 100, 150. That was a lot of. That was not what I expected. That was not what I was expected to be. Okay. I'll just revive Mario for it. Oh God, that was not what I was expecting. 102 damage for Mario. Holy shit, that was overkill. 20 experience points or 20 coins. I will take that. And a pure water. Was basically just taking all of that. And now we're gonna go back all the way from where we came through. Yep. Alright, just coming through over here, and I gotta go back. Alright, anything up here? Oh God! Is there I was gonna say, was there a star I can actually get from this area? It would be great if I have a star, of course. But, yeah. It would be great, but, pretty much, yeah, if I have, like, a secret star or anything else of that. I'm gonna escape those rat funks. What is this one right here? I am pretty sure it was a... Yep! And we gotta go again, exactly. A different color vibration of a different enemy we faced before. I cannot remember. It was sometime one of those episodes. And I was quite like it. That was 26. What is he gonna give me to? Nothing. Only a 4 damage. I'm gonna slap the wet alley funk. Because this is alley wet, and because this alley wet is actually apparently another color vibration of the rat funk. Like, as we've seen from Kira Sewers. All right, 43, and Peach is dead, or down. I'm gonna have Metal Eddie. do that, which I'm gonna get this thing out of the way. Good god, the super flame is so good. 162, that's really not that bad. Alright, so let's go for another pick-me-up. Another pick-me-up. He's gonna go for another Echo Finder. Yeah, mute. I should know he was gonna go for mute this time. Six. Another super flame, hey, just why not? Under 77. Go for another Womp Glove. Diamond Soul. Whoop. Now I'm probably gonna switch I'm probably gonna switch of switching partners. Probably to Geno and Bowser. And probably have Mallow and. Yeah, probably have like Mallow and Peach at break. And Peach is dead again. I'll go for the 25. Just said beat it. 20 experience points, 11 coins, and a mid mushroom. Alright. What is on this door? Huh. Before we do anything first, let me just, switch up the party. So I can just, basically do that, and actually also I'm gonna use a mid-mush. Oh wait, no, let me switch back to Peach, because, Peach needs, let me switch back to these two real quick. I'm gonna use this and rush right here because I'm spending a little bit of my mid mushrooms, of course. Now I'm gonna switch back to Geno and Bowser. And how much do they have left? Because they have like, okay, 71, 32, 10, 72. Okay, so Mario and Mallow's about to level up. So do they have a new. Oh, Geno's getting a new technique on level 11, and Bowser gets a new level on level 12, so I think Mario and Mallow only gets their new technique until they get to level 14, which that's pretty fine about it. Let's check on. Okay, I thought that there was a special item I got from, but nope. Okay, then. Anyway, all you see right here is a double Gano. If you talk to this thing, yeah, it's another one of these things. 7 damage on Geno. It's one of those creepers, exactly. 85. Gonna go for 76. Go for an 81. Stinch, how much is that gonna be? That's a miss. That's a basically a miss. Of that, exactly. And I'm always gonna go mute because of that, which that's pretty fun about that. I'm gonna go for 66. And attack up. So I could just keep using that hammer, of course. Now I'm gonna use the Hardly Glove. Where you can actually throw Mario at. Yeah, where you can actually throw Mario at from it, like. Jeez, Bowser! Alright, 67. Super Hammer on 37, alright. I had to adjust my mic, but okay. We got 20 experience points, 20 coins, and a pair of water. Alrighty. And we got a level up for Mario and Mallow. Level 11. Alright, max HP to 85, attack 65, defense 34, magic attack 40, magic defense 25. What do I want to go for? You know what? I'm going to go for special. The SAR. special thing. And Milo gets a increase as well. He's got buffed in, so what do I want to go for? I'll probably go for specials for both of them. Alrighty. Alright, so now we're gonna go to, well, I got another, dry bones, exactly. And Bowser gets a level up. Bowser reaches to level 11. Alright, so basically I was a little bit quiet because, actually I was getting in the fight, with exactly. I didn't do anything about that because if it's the same fight that we always, the same fight as usual, I just already showed it off, which, yeah. So I'm gonna go for special on this one. Alright, so basically, same thing as usual as I seen from, that, so, I'm gonna save my game right over here, so, pretty much we're at... Oh, we got a few more minutes, not, like, close to, pretty much, close to, getting to, where we were, which... Basically, yeah, and we also got another treasure chest that we haven't fought at in a long time. Because why not? Level that Mario a little bit. You know, boost up Mario a little bit. And actually, I'm going to go for a super jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 464. And now we're gonna go for a Harley glove because I'm pretty sure this, I'm pretty sure this thing is pretty sure really something about this. Like, good God. I'm gonna attack one of these little Goombas exactly. Let's go for a super jump on this thing. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 164 again. Alright, so let's get these little fellas out of the way. And, Jesus Christ. That was a miss! That was a miss! I'll go for 39. 54. 12. 88. 31. And I am down for Geno. 78. Pick me up. Because these little gumbas I might need to die anyway, which pretty much yes. Considerably of, oh God. 15. All right, Mario's about to die. So I'm going to use a mud mushroom on him. Thank you very much, Bowser. And I'm going to go for a Geno boost on, you know what, Bowser. Because Bowser had the terrorize. So I'm gonna give him that because he's gonna go for attack up. Yep, it's about to turn again. So I'm gonna go for a terrorize. So I'm gonna rotate my control pad right here. And hello, my super boo. Or big boo. Oop. I accidentally pressed the home button, of course. Which, it chose the emulator, of course, which that was something. And yes, guys, I am using a ZSNES9XGX. I thought I was using a virtual console or something else, which no, I'm using the SNES9XGX because, the only way I can do this is because I have to use this for a good reason of, you know, keeping up my progress. And save states. Way to do it exactly. Of using an emulator. Onto the Wii. What do I want to give it for? I'll probably give this to Princess Peach for now. Despite the fact of because I might need her for that kind of a good reason. And let's go to this door right here. So what's on this door? Pretty much cheap cheats. Green cheap cheats, of course. And some frog coins. Yes, we got some frog coins over here. Hello, frog coins. How am I gonna get all the way from those frog coins? I'm going to use this right here. Go from this door, get our frog coins because we are going to get some. Hell yeah. We got. How much we got now? We have now. Well, I'm going to check out what these guys are. Is Mr. Keeper. Or Mr. Keep. Mr. Capper? Mr. Capper? I think that's what it's been asked called. Mr. Capper? I have no idea what to do about it, but okay. I'm going to go for a super hammer. 118. For Mario. And that is 168. And I got a defense up for it. That's awesome. Yeah, these fellas right here are really not that strong. Really not that strong. I'm gonna go for a super hammer and dead. Go for another Mario throw, and that's 160. And bam. 11 experience points and then 8 coins. And Mallow and then Geno and Peach levels up at level 11. That's pretty nice. 97, 89, 41, 45, 28. That's probably good. And also Geno learned Geno Wool. Alright, so let's go for something. What do we want to go for? You know what? As the Geno going down, I'm going to give him some HP. And Princess Peach, we just hit level 11. 68, 43, 30, 38, 33. And Princess Dotsol learns sleepy time. Alright, so what do I want to go for? I'm gonna go for special, just for starters, on Princess Peach. Because I know Princess Peach has, probably have a good enough of that. And also, where are we at right here? We're at the end of this episode, or end of this session. So, I've been SuperSaiyanJacob here, saying the game, and thank you guys for watching the Super Mario RPG Legends 7 Stars. And I'll see you guys in the next episode, pretty much, for something. So anyway, I'll see you guys then.